Hi guys! Well, I want to do something kind of new, okay? Now, I am a huge fan of the Evil Dead franchise. Watching scary movies doesn't make me a bad person.
I mean, I just love it so much. Where is my Evil Dead movies? Alright. And I have Army of Darkness here somewhere, but
I love Evil Dead. A great, great, great series of movies. I mean, yes, first one, gory and scary. Second one, funny, gory, scary. And the third one, B-movie, action, awesome. That's how I describe it. And the remake is just all gore, but Al Gore. But here we go. Ash versus the Evil Dead, Season 1, Episode 1. My reaction to... Oh, come on. Here we go.
Stay tuned after the episode for an exclusive look inside the world of Ash versus Evil Dead.
And now the Star's original series, Ash versus Evil Dead.
Adult content and nudity. I'm going to turn my head during those scenes because I'm, you know. Wow, Bruce, you got old. Yep, that's Bruce. You have to have a fake hand. The classic. Such a B-movie actor.
The car's in 10 minutes. Well, where? Send me down to Moscow Mule and two of whatever the lady sent them. It's rosewood. Hand-carved by Italian artisans. You know, people always say you shouldn't put your hand in front of a speeding train.
I guess.
But what those people don't know is that sometimes there's an 8-year-old boy stuck on the tracks.
You saved him.
In a lot of ways, he saved me. But yeah, I saved him from certain death 30 years ago to this day. But you know, losing my clumsy old meat hook wasn't too big of a price to pay. But I do like to honor it every year by getting blackout drunk. Care to join me?
Oh, he really is good. I thought they were making a joke.
Maybe we'll take a break. Focus on me for a bit.
Just for a moment? Yes? No! I'm coming!
We have to focus on force! Jesus!
Where?
What's wrong? What happened? I was so close.
Well, it's just, something happened that hasn't happened in like 30 years. I gotta check.
Really?
Well, I could finish, but I gotta be quick.
Nice little Evil Dead 2 thing.
Space trucking around the stars. Come on. Come on.
You kept the book?
There you are. What the? How'd you get in there? Hey, what's the name?
It's to the French poem. That shit drives me wild.
Well, it ain't French, but, I got a little something for you.
Yeah, read her from the Book of the Dead. Oh my gosh.
Drive.
Vera Ta.
Misatra.
Misatra.
Mistro Bean.
Mistro Bean.
Did you say Mr. Bean? Oh, that's a nice intro. Wow! Typical. Someone likes to drink. Nice little Evil Dead 2 moment.
Something's not right here.
Please have the laughing deer. Please have the laughing deer. Now you guys watch scary movies, don't approach the crying woman. Is this show after Army of Darkness or the Evil Dead reboot?
I'm gonna need you to put your hands up.
You need to do what he says, lady. Hands up. Nice and slow.
She ain't dead. That looks painful. Nice little gun. Don't fall for that crap. I'd blow your head off. Ash, you always said we'd be together. Yeah, B-movie style.
Hi. I came in there many years ago, and we chatted about a particular book. It was about a human Flashington, but anyway, I might need some help translating that. Oh, okay, great. I'll see you soon. Thank you.
Morning, Vivian. Hey, I wonder if I can ask you a teeny favor. Some things have come up, and, well, I may have to leave town soon.
Oh, honey pie, that's a shame.
Any chance you could tidy up my trailer while I'm gone? No heavy lifting, of course. Just a little dusting, some dishes. Oil up the hitch, make sure it's ready to go, and drain the wastewater tank.
Anything for you, you sweet little muffin.
Really get in there, okay? Conquer those clogs. Thank you, my delicious cookie.
Oh, Ash, you're still manipulative. Can't say that word. Come on, where's your chainsaw hand? I feel like I'm watching Halloween. It's never behind curtain number one. Oh, crap, it is. Shop smart. Shop as smart.
Okay. I'll just get my check, and I'll be in Saginaw before nightfall.
You can't run from your problems.
Mr. Roper. My dear friend Eli.
Mr. Roper?
So I gotta take off early.
From Three's Company?
Anyway, I can pick up my check before I go.
Are you really going to use your fucking lizard as an excuse to get out of work again?
I am.
Okay. Look, you retard.
I don't like the R word. Me at work.
I got this. Oh, thanks, Pablo.
Oh, great news. I got some turkey burgers. You know, we can grill and watch a little Monday Night Raw tonight if you want.
Tonight's bad. I mean, actually, I just came in to get my check because, I may have to skip town.
What? No, you can leave. You're like the coolest thing about this place.
That's very true, but, I may have a, situation.
Hey man, tell me what's up. Maybe I can help you.
I wish I could, but with all due respect, your tiny brain is a lot safer without my problems inside it.
Hey man, I've seen a lot between Honduras and here. Try me.
Honduras? You said you were from New Jersey.
Oh, did I? I was from there. Anyway, hey, look, it's a terrible thing that you're leaving right now because I just got my upstairs neighbor hired. That's one more person to look out for you. You know, like when you take your naps or you come in late or don't come in at all.
Well, I do love a partner in crime.
Where is he? Right there, aisle three.
Sweet musical Jesus, that's your friend? Oh, she's filthy and fine.
She's very attractive, I know. Hey, I try not to look at her like that.
That must be difficult.
It is. She haunts my dreams. Just kidding. She does, though.
Well, I should say my goodbyes.
She's gonna turn him down.
Nice day, huh?
sorry. I have to leave you so soon.
I don't even know you.
And now, you never will.
Shut down.
Which is fine. Because you really never could have had me anyway.
Had you? Are you out of your mind?
I know. It sounds crazy, doesn't it? I'm old, graying, 10 pounds overweight.
10?
Okay, 30 pounds overweight, but it doesn't matter. At some point, the thought would have occurred to you. Do me a favor, will you? Thank your mother for me. She passed her genes down to you in all the right places.
My mother died in a car accident 6 months ago.
Awkward.
Wow. You know, in the future, you might want to just say, sure, I'll tell her. Because dropping a bomb like that on somebody you just met is downright rude, but you know what? You're young. You'll figure it out. Goodbye forever, Kelly.
Touch me again, and you're going to need another wooden hand.
Okay, wait, another wooden hand in place of my real hand, or another wooden hand in place of my wooden hand?
The real hand!
I like Ash in the first one.
Touchy.
And the second one, but in the third one, he just became a prick. But a cool prick. I always knew little kids were creepy, and now I'm right.
Are you alright?
Yes, cause stranger
yeah,
that?
I just thought I saw something. But I can't really, trust my eyes these days. There's nothing wrong with your eyes. Sometimes what you think you saw, it's exactly what you saw.
Very insightful. Chainsaw. I never found dolls creepy. It's like Army of Darkness. Ow. Now it's Evil Dead 2.
Wait,
old. You're 18 times her size.
Hi.
Hey.
What the hell was that?
Let me ask you something, Pablo. Do you believe in the existence of evil? Force of nature capable of giving rise to all things wicked?
My uncle is a shaman. We called him El Brujo. And when I was a kid, he would say, Pablito, fear the evil. Devil is always waiting in the shadows. And I always thought it was the mezcal talking, but after seeing this, I think he was right.
I'm gonna tell you something I've never told anyone. 30 years ago, my friends and I spent the night at a cabin. We found a book, Necronomicon Ex-Mortis, the book of the dead.
Wow! Stock footage.
Certain passages were recited. It awoke something in the woods, something dark, evil. It got into my head and it went bad, so I lopped it off at the wrist. Possessed my friends. My girlfriend, Linda, she... I was the only one to escape. For the past 30 years, I've been hiding out. Now, because I screwed up, read from that book, one lousy time, evil has found me. That's why I'm taking off, like, right now. Catch on the flip-flop, good buddy.
El Brujo said something else. That only one man would rise to stand against it. He called him El Jefe. I think it's you, Ash.
You got the wrong guy.
You said that in the third one, too.
You know what? I don't believe that. And neither do you.
Woodsman Bar. That's where I was last night.
Maybe you just gotta finish what you started.
Listen to me. Whatever I was, that was a long time ago. Let it choose somebody else now. Me? I'm cutting out.
You can't outrun evil, Ash.
Watch me.
Downstairs this morning, and you know that book that your mom gave me, that god-awful French historical novel that I never got through? It was on the table. And then later, when I came downstairs after my shower, then the whole place was like smelling like pancakes. Oh my god. Someone's there.
Who?
She's here.
That who? Who is there? Dad. Dad? Dad!
What? Dad knows how to Skype.
Thank God, she's coming inside. She's here.
Dad?
What did you see?
My mother. Died 6 months ago.
gotta get to my dad's.
I'm gonna take you. Start the bike. I'm right behind you.
What are you doing?
I'm leaving.
No, you're not.
Strong wind if it moves shopping carts like that. Wow. Bruce and Sam Barry get a lot of money out of this show.
Oh, whatever this thing is, it's found you. There is no more running. Are you gonna own up to who you are or not?
Chainsaw, chainsaw, chainsaw.
I guess we'll find out.
Never back up. This is so like Evil Dead.
Just leave us alone! Leave us alone!
Shabbos dinner.
Yeah!
I need this. Thought I could hide. What a joke.
Who are you? You seem so different.
I told you it would cross your mind.
Okay, but can we go to my dad's now? Because I think he's in some serious shit.
Sorry, but your old man's gonna have to wait. First thing I gotta do is see a guy about a book. Must be some spell I can say to undo all this. The other first thing I gotta do is some cardio, because my heart is jackhammering like a quarterback on prom night.
You don't understand. My mom was dead. And now...
And now a whole lot more people will die if I don't get to the bottom of what's in this little baby.
Please.
Sorry, kiddo. This ain't a charity. What we're up against only understands one thing.
Yeah! Groovy! Do the thing. Yeah!
Yo, Freddy. Hope you didn't hear it all. Time to dance!
Set it pop! Now it's light outside.
Good to see you, Jefe. Good to be back.
It better have been done by Sam Raimi. Alright. Out of 100%. 110, baby, yeah! That was awesome. I don't know, should I do the next 3 minutes? I mean, if you don't want to watch the rest, that's fine. I'm just going to watch the rest. Thank you guys for watching. The end of it. Wow. What started off as just a cool idea for a movie to earning enough money to kind of redo it with a whole bunch of people, and then to kind of not necessarily reboot again, but kind of continue with the story after the first one, and then continue after the second one, and then they rebooted it. And I mean, I'm just going to say here, I don't much like the reboot. It doesn't have Ash in it. It's all gore. I mean, I kind of like the character shift. You think the dude is going to be the main character in the reboot, but no, he gives it to his sister after he blows up, and I'm like, That's pretty cool, and I love how they combine a lot of the movies in the reboot. But, thank you guys, and, if I can quote a great man, all hail to the king, baby.